From an early age, Susan Rice was a visionary for America.
Honors Government, My Thoughts on America by Susan Rice. I see America as a nation built upon innovation and pushing the limits. But my fear is that we're settling. We're regressing, giving in to mediocrity. What we need to do is join together as Democrats and Republicans and realize that we're all walking down the same road. A road to a better future for America, for my generation and the generations to come. So we can't stop walking while children can't count on their public school system. And we can't stop walking while families can't afford reliable health care. And we can't stop walking while our unemployment rate grows. Because if we stop walking, we stand still. We stand still while the rest of the world passes us by. So we need to unite. We need to rally together, pushing each other forward. Because sometimes having someone give you that little nudge when your walk gets long is all it takes to go the extra mile. Because sometimes the extra mile can be the hardest stretch, but we must keep walking it.
And keep walking she did. Now, after having proven herself on the world stage, Rice promises to take America the extra mile.